brings you out to the Tangled premiere?
Well, to watch it, obviously. I'm just so excited to see the new twist on Rapunzel on the big screen in comedy form.
Sounds good. Sounds like a good answer. So tell me, what other Disney movies do you like?
Cinderella, Beverly Hills Chihuahua, and yeah.
Those are some good choices. What about TV shows? You watch any TV shows?
Yeah, I love Wizards of Waverly Place. Yeah. And that's like one of my favorite. I love Selena. She is such a great comedy actress. I think she is so good.
Oh, I think she's really talented, yeah, for sure. So tell me about your upcoming movie.
Called Battle Los Angeles, coming out in March 2011, starring Aaron Eckhart and Michelle Rodriguez. I'm really excited for that because it's about aliens, action, adventure, and aliens. They invade Santa Monica, and then I play civilian, and the Marines come and try to save us and bring us to safety.
Oh, sounds fun. How was working with Aaron and Michelle?
They were really nice. They were very, like, encouraging. I know that for sure, because there was two other kids on the show, and they were very nice and, you know, not stuck up and everything, and very genuine and down to earth.
Did you like Michelle, like, going into it? Did you know, you like, stuff she'd done, like Avatar? Did you like that?
I love her. I really enjoy her movies. I loved Avatar.
Oh, she was really nice on set.
Yeah, she was very nice on set.
Awesome. What do you want to do next? Like, who would you love to work with?
Probably Rachel McAdams.
Ooh.
Yeah, and Sandra Bullock.
Good choice.
I really enjoy their movies.
Oh, yeah, they always have good ones. Yeah. So tell me, what are you doing for Thanksgiving?
Well, probably, like, not a lot. We're just having maybe a Thanksgiving dinner with my family, my mom and my dad. And then for Christmas, we're actually going back to my hometown, Oklahoma.
Oh, you're from Oklahoma.
Yeah.
Fun. And so what do you want for Christmas?
I want a new phone.
New phone?
Yeah.
Better than your last phone?
I have the Samsung Rants. I want the Samsung Epic 4G.
I think that's a good choice. Yeah. We'll keep our fingers crossed you get that. Go have fun. Enjoy it.